He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. The captain showing a lot of confidence in their bowling attack with this decision. This is quite a risk.
Well, the bowler's ready to start running in. Let's go.
Didn't need a practice shot. Smashes it for six straight away.
Superb shot. They take a single.
Shot, they'll get four.
Gotcha.
Yep.
This should be close.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited. End of the over. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Perfect technique and placement. He'll get two for that. Good shot.
runs added. Give away a bit too much there.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. It's a very disappointing score and an important wicket. And a single taken.
Keep us in.
2 runs there. Cheap wicket here.
The batsman leading the field, 4 down, 19. The right hander coming into bat at number 4. Change of bowling, the off spin coming on to bowl.
Yep.
Terrific shot, timed superbly, and it goes for 4.
Runs added.
Oh. Needs to bowl that again. It's a wide.
Catch!
Yeah. The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. Hafiz is the new batsman, about to face his first ball. Hafiz gets off the mark.
Good shot.
Yep.
A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
Making their way back to the pavilion. 4 out.
The left-handed batsman is coming in at number 6. Pakistan.
Yep.
Nice shot. 4 runs.
Times that one.
Yep. Keeper.
They run free here, very quick off the mark. It and that's it. The final wicket falls in this innings.
Well, a decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. A fairly modest total to be chasing. They shouldn't have much trouble. So the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the north end.
In the field there.
Yes.
That's right out of the middle of the bat. And through for one.
Hosen!
Shouts all round.
Yeah!
Sri Lanka lose a key wicket there. Matthews is the new batter at the non-striker's end. The left-arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end. The left-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. The new batsman takes guard.
Yep.
beaten him by the change of pace there.
Nicely ran there. They'll get two. Good bowling in that over.
Second over. Sri Lanka are now 1 for 11.
The left arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Yep.
Missed time that one. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. For an LBW shout, maybe it's done a bit too much.
The dismissed batsman out LBW to two. The right-hander is coming into bat at number four.
Drives that one down for four.
They have a shout. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. A very good over, gets a wicket and keeps it tight.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Up.
The batsman leading the field bowled to seven. The left-handed batsman is coming in at number five to Sri Lanka.
Super shot.
Oh.
Some mind games with the batsman here. Middle bat.
And that gets to the boundary. 4 runs.
Change of bowling. The captain.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into this final over. May as well go for broke. No, dropped it.
Yeah.
I like that shot. Nice technique.
Great timing. Races to the boundary.
Yep, catch!
Ah, oh, great shot. This has been a very one-sided affair. The result was never really in doubt.
That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.